Hi there. Today I finally have some COD gameplay for you, and before I start, I'm just going to say thank you to PG Flexi for the gameplay. It's a pretty nice score also, so thank you again. Also, I'm going to give a shout out to Chili Edits. He did my background on my channel, and apparently he edits for people for a small fee, so a link will be in the description to him, and I would definitely go check him out. And so this is actually going to be a dual commentary with Holly. Holly, go ahead and say hi.
Hello.
She's been laughing a whole lot, but...
I'm sorry.
Anyways.
I'm here.
Today we don't really have a whole lot to talk about, but I should probably go ahead and say to everyone who's wondering out, Holly does have a kangaroo.
I don't.
It's in her backyard.
I don't understand why people think that Australians have kangaroos.
Well, that's the thing. I love obsessing over stereotypes and just doing that.
But we don't have kangaroos in our backyard. We just don't.
Well... You kinda do, but...
You don't!
If you were to tell me that you don't...
You come here, and you'll see I have a pool in my backyard.
You have a pool?
Oh,
wow. That's lucky.
There's no koala in the backyard! You're such a liar, Mom.
We have brown snakes.
We have brown snakes in our backyard.
They're like a fair bit of
Yeah. Pretty much.
The only snakes I have around here that I've like ever seen are just black snakes, regular old black snakes that aren't poisonous at all.
Okay.
What did you just?
Okay. It says it's a blonde joke. This blonde cop stops a blonde driver and asks for identification. The blonde driver looks all around in her purse and can't find her license. She says I must have left it at home, officer.
Well, do you have any kind of identification on you?
Asked the cop. The blonde takes out a pocket mirror and says, I do have this picture of me.
Let me see it,
says the cop. She holds up the mirror and looks in it. She says, sorry, if I had known you were a police officer, I wouldn't have stopped you.
Wow.
Do you get it? Because she was like holding the mirror up to the...
Yeah, I do. Okay, so here's what... So the dad says, you're not fat, son. Just keep your chin up. He lifts his chin up. Now the other one.
That's so mean.
Why is it good when women have small feet?
I don't know.
So they can stand closer to the sink.
Mean.
What do Helen Keller's parents do to punish her?
Put her in a box?
Wow.
What?
Oh, no, they rearrange the furniture.
Aww.
Do you get it?
That's so mean. You're saying mean jokes.
Okay, well then you give me a funny joke. Oh, wait, okay, wait. Here's a blonde joke.
I'm blonde, so it's
so, like,
yeah.
So, blonde is driving down to Disney World, right?
Yeah.
And then the exit says, Disney World, left. And so she turned around and went home.
Oh! Yes. Uh-huh. Oh. Okay. The Angry Genie. I don't even need genies to get angry. Okay. One day a man was walking along the beach when he tripped over a lamp. He turned around and kicked the lamp out of anger. A few seconds later, a genie popped out of the lamp, but the genie was angry that the man had kicked his lamp. Ugh, whatever. Reluctantly, the genie said...
Did you say it, lol?
No. I said, oh, whatever.
Oh.
Let me get on with my joke.
Sorry.
Reluctantly, the genie said, even though you kicked me, I still have to give you 3 wishes. However, because of what you did, I will also give twice what you wish for to the person you hate the most, which is your boss. So the man agreed and made his first wish. I want lots of money, he said. Instantly, $22 million appear in the man's bank account, and $44 million appear in the boss's account. For his second wish, the man wished for a couple of sports cars. Instantly, a Lamborghini, Ferrari, and a Porsche appeared, but at the same time, outside his boss's house, appeared two of each car. Finally, the genie said, "This is your last wish. You should choose carefully." And so the man replied, "I've always wanted to donate a kidney." That's actually really funny.
That's, oh wow. Wow.
Oh, that's awful.
Okay, so anyways, yeah, I guess we're just gonna end it off there. And then I just told you, sorry, that's probably really weird here. But anyways, go ahead and say bye, Holly.
Bye, mates.
Later, everyone.